Hey guys, this is Mike Jones.
We are on race number 5 of the Nr2003 Championship. We are at California, where I qualified 12th place, right next to Martin Truex Jr. I am definitely looking for a chance to make up for my last couple races. Let's see if I can do that. Your pole sitter is Dale Earnhardt Jr., who won the last two races. If he wins this race too, I am going to freak out. That would be pretty crazy. We're about to go green. I'm right behind Kyle Busch. Green flag is out. I'm going to jump to the high side as I get a good start. We're about to go four wide. Four wide going in the corner. I'm stuck behind Matt Kenseth. There's no room. I'm still going three wide with Kyle Busch under me. They check up in front of me. I have to slow down. This is going to be a crazy race when you see a start four wide like that in the first corner. I'm stuck in the middle trying to get into the top 10. And there I go, top 10. Three wide, I'm in the middle fighting for position. Whoa, they check up once again right behind Carl Edwards. We're going three wide and I'm in the middle again. And now I'm on the outside three wide. I'm gonna go the outside and pass people on the outside now. That outside groove actually works on this track. Look at me go. Denny Hamlin right in front of me, and I might have went a little too high. He took me out last race and himself. Ooh, got a little loose. Jimmy Johnson does not have a win. He's usually pretty good at California. Can he win it? And oh no. Ah, and I hit the wall again with Kenseth under me, who is your points leader, I believe. And I'm fighting around this top 10 position, stuck on the outside. Maybe if I get to the inside, it'll be better. I don't know. Edwards just passed Junior on the outside, so I think the outside works if you know how to do it right. Try to bump draft a little bit with Casey Kane. Ooh, he checked up. I hit him and I lost a lot of speed. Wow. Doesn't seem like a lot, but felt like a lot. Now I got some room to maneuver. 10 laps to go. I'm on the inside now, slingshotting past a bunch of people. Edwards is still your leader on that outside. I'm three wide again on the inside. And I'm going to make it four wide going in this corner. Wow. The funny thing is I get up close to that lead and then they take off again. Can Carl Edwards get two wins this season? And Kurt Busch says no. I'm in the top five. Edwards and Kurt Busch battling for the lead, but I'm right here with them. Dale Earnhardt Jr. in my inside. He has two wins. He is definitely locked in the chase. Not sure who led that lap. Oh, man. Getting the back of Kurt Busch a little bit. And I'm going to go for the inside now. As I get by Carl Edwards. Battling with Carl Edwards. And here comes AJ Allmendinger in my inside. And there we go. I've got a smooth sailing try to pass for the lead right here. Can I get this lead? As I almost slide up into his car, Kurt Busch is still leading. And here comes Carl Edwards on my inside. But he's not going to get me as I keep drafting. I'll try Kurt Busch on the outside since I can't get him on the inside. I got the lead now. First time ever leading in my career. As the cars behind me start to fall back a bit, but now here they come. Kurt Busch on my inside. Can I hold him off? I'm going to try to run a high line. I get that big boost off the corner if I run high. Maybe not that high. That's a little too high. Yeah. Yep, I ran too high there. My bad. Kurt Busch is going to lead this lap also. Wait. Yep, Kurt Busch led that lap. I think if I run this line right here, just barely out of this dirt. Oh, maybe not. Dirt, rubber, whatever. Kurt Busch is just going to keep battling me for the lead. Can I win my first race? Here comes Kurt Busch again on my inside. This is going to be a close finish of who leads this lap. I believe I got him. Barely got him. Five laps to go. Can I hold them off for the win? 0.2 seconds, but they're catching up on my inside. Oh, I get into the wall a little bit. Oh, I got some space between us now. As I'm now 0.4 seconds, but they're starting to catch up coming out of that corner once again. Can they catch me, or can I get my first win? Here comes Allmendinger on my inside. Can he get by me? Doesn't look like it. Kevin Harvick's up there now. Now Kevin Harvick wants to battle for the lead. I'm going to stay all the way up next to this wall. Went a little too high, and here they go. Oh man, went way too high. Lost four positions thinking that I could run out there. Keselowski's in this mess now. Oh no! Oh! Whew, that was close. I led a lot of laps. I have a chance to win this. Come on. I believe there's two laps to go right now. Two laps to go. Oh, I make myself some room on the outside of Keselowski. Oh, it's getting really, really close racing now. Maneuvering myself to the front. Oh. Dang, I'm really working for this win now. Jimmy Johnson is your leader. One lap to go. Gonna get him on the outside. Oh, got some contact with him. As I slide up the track, here comes Johnson. Oh my god. Oh, they're drafting, so it's making it tough. Can I clear him for the win? I got the lead down, come on. Oh man, I'm getting, I got this. I'm gonna block now. I gotta block. Oh no! Oh, this is gonna be a close finish. Oh, I think I got him. Yeah, 1/10 of a second. 2/10 of a second. Woo. Yeah, first win. I just locked myself in, and now I'm gonna move up the points. Taking my victory lap. That was awesome. That was an awesome close race. I worked for that win. AK Almendinos in his second place.
Alright. Mike Jones wins. AJ Allmendinger finishes second place. Jimmy Johnson third. Kevin Harvick fourth. Brad Keselowski fifth. Kurt Busch sixth. Austin Dillon seventh. Denny Hamlin eighth. Dale Jr. ninth. Joe Logano tenth. Wow. It's gonna be hard for me to get up. Now I have a really big chance to be rookie of the year. I got a win. I just won't pass over there. I know it did. I knew he was my head. I have a chance to. Or have a big chance to win. So yeah, that was awesome. I'm happy. This is Mike Jones, and I'm out. For now. Here, we're gonna go to the points, whatever. I don't know what I'm saying. I'm just so overwhelmed. I was not expecting to win. Alright, here we go to the points. Alright, guys. Here's the points. Jimmy Johnson is now your leader, but he does not have a win. Yet. Matt Kenseth has a win. He's 2 points behind. Kyle Busch is 8 points behind. Keselowski, 9. Junior falls back position, but he has 2 wins, so he is definitely locked in the chase. Carl Edwards also has a win. Casey Kane moves up a position. Ryan Newman falls back. Allmendinger moves up 5, as he had a chance to get a win, but I held out. Kurt Busch moves up 1. That is your top 10. Ryan Scott falls back 2, Chase Elliott falls back 1. Chase Elliott is still leading for Rookie of the Year at 13th. Mike Jones, aka me, moves up 11 positions, gets a win, and at first top 5, first win, and first laps led all in one race, as I'm now tied with Denny Hamlin for 21st. Oh my goodness. Denny freaking Hamlin. Oh my goodness. I can't believe that, because it's Denny Hamlin. Wow. Seriously though, I mean, was anybody expecting that? Every video, something happens crazy between me and Hamlin. Now we tie. Yesterday, he took me out. The day before that, I wrecked him out. The day before that, we had a photo finish. Wow, that is awesome. I'm 71 points back, so I gained some points. I was 85. That is nice. And, yeah. Pretty excited to see what's gonna happen now. Well, there's your points, and hopefully you guys watch the real life NASCAR finals today. As Jimmy Johnson, Carl Edwards, Kyle Busch, and Joey Logano fight for the championship. Either way, history's gonna be written. It's gonna be exciting. So you guys like and subscribe. It's not real.